weekend.
Fantastic weather for the weekend. Today we have a few light showers still lingering, so we want folks to be aware of that. But other than that, good weather. Let's show you what it looks like outside right now. And we have a couple of shots for you. Live look right now at Universal Orlando, where we do have the cloudy skies out this afternoon. And a live look from our high-definition camera, because you can actually see a few of those raindrops on the camera lens there here in Winter Park. So as we go through the afternoon, this is our last band of showers. Basically, it lines up right along I-4. That will be pushing through. So areas like Sanford, Winter Park, we're picking up a few light showers as we speak at this hour. But as we go through the day, temperatures will be in the 70s and falling through the 70s as we go through the evening, as things start to clear just a bit and that lingering rain chance starts to move offshore. Winds right now are gusty. Look at this. Current sustained winds anywhere from around 10 to 20 miles an hour. And that's only part of the problem, because the other part is how high they're gusting. 28 mile an hour winds in Orlando, 21 in Daytona Beach, and 24 in Melbourne. Saw peak wind gusts so far this morning of 38 miles an hour in Orlando. That's near tropical storm force winds. No damage reported. Good news there, no tree outages, but right through power outages, that is, no trees down. But right through 4 o'clock this evening, we will be watching for those winds basically from I-4 back towards the coastline. High temperatures today expected to climb to the 70s, mid to upper 70s. But for most of us, looks like the clouds are going to linger a little bit longer. As we take a look for our afternoon, there's that cold front working its way through Central Florida right now. Through the overnight hours tonight, mainly clear skies. Should be pleasant if you're heading out to a movie or dinner or anything like that. The weather will cooperate right through the day on Saturday, where we expect sunshine. So as Jason was just alluding to, any outdoor activities, the Zora Festival, heading over to Daytona for the races, the weather's going to be great this weekend. But look what happens. Our temperatures take a dip. 72 is our average high this time of year. We'll go from 78 today down to 74 high on Monday before we're back to 74 on your Tuesday. And here's the big setup. We have a front working its way through right now. That front will stall to our south on Saturday, and then a reinforcing front comes through on Sunday. Gives us a slight chance of showers, but our rain chances are 20% or less. But what you will notice is that cooler dip in temperatures as we start the work week. The rain leaving Central Florida as we go through the day today. Clearing skies, sunny and comfortable for your weekend. Jason, back to you.